Joining us now, correspondent Jervis Manahan. He's going to tell us all about Vice President Lenny Robredo's campaign sortie today in Bulacan. Jervis? Hey, Jervis.
Yes, Carmina, good afternoon. VP Lenny is set to return to the vote-rich province of Bulacan for the third time. Her first stop is here at the Star Arena in Baliwag, Bulacan for the Liniwanag sa Baliwag event before she proceeds to the grander and bigger Republica 2.0 Tindig ng Bulacanyo event in Malolos, Bulacan later this afternoon. Supporters are now arriving hours ahead of her scheduled event here. On her first visit in the province, she campaigned in San Jose del Monte, Giginto, and Malolos. On her second visit, she went to the historic Baraswain Church where she snagged the endorsement of incumbent and re-electionist Governor Daniel Fernando. Bulacan is the fifth most vote-rich province in the upcoming elections. A star-studded rally awaits as celebrities are joining the rally later tonight that also features a pyro-musical event and aerodrome shows. Meanwhile, Vice Presidential Candidate Kiko Pangilinan will have separate events in Malabon and Navotas. Earlier today, the tandem attended an interfaith prayer gathering online. Robredo said that even she wins or she loses, they will continue working for a better Philippines. The tandem will be barnstorming in other provinces in Luzon in the next days and will culminate their campaign run in a meeting de avance in Metro Manila. Carmina.
Right, Jervis, have you been able to talk to the people who have trooped early there to the venue? And can you tell us if they're there because they want to see the concert, as you mentioned, that's going to happen later tonight? Or are they there for the candidate and not the concert?
I'm sorry, Carmina, there's just some, it's very noisy here. But if I got your question right, if I had talked to some of the supporters, yes, I did, and they are very excited to see VP Lenny Robredo in flesh later this afternoon. And they will be proceeding, most of them will be proceeding to the bigger rally in Malolos after this event here in Baliwag.
All right, we're going to have to leave it at that. Our correspondent Jervis Manahan there joining us live from Bulacan. Jervis, thanks. Take care and keep safe.